There is no greater purpose than to know that our families are loved, our children are safe, and opportunity is available to us all. This purpose is not particular to a certain race, religion, or sexual orientation. This is a human desire fueled by the inerrant truth that when one prospers, we all do. There is nothing on this earth more important than our families. My greatest joy as a husband and father have been through acts of service as I lead my family by example. I was raised in this city by parents dedicated to serving others, and I've witnessed lives being changed in small moments. My name is Ayinde Jones, and this is my vision for the city of Los Angeles. From my beginnings as a mental health care provider, serving children in classrooms and adults in their homes and community, I've embraced the opportunity to stand with those who have needed someone to care. As an attorney, I've been an advocate for thousands of families, serving them in a legal system which is far too often only as good as the fight you put up. I know there's strength when we stand united, and together, nothing is impossible. Every great dream begins with a dream. I envision a Los Angeles that is committed to excellence, a city which embraces community involvement and collective problem solving. At City Hall, we will stand united with one purpose: to ensure we have equal access to everything life has to offer. Together, we will preserve the welfare of the people, their health, their housing, their schools, their jobs, their civil rights, and their civil liberties. I will be your voice at City Hall, and we will make the difference. This is our city. This is our time, and the future is now. I am Ayinde Jones, and I ask for your vote for City Council District Number 2 for the March 2020 election. And I approve this message.